last, 15 or so years.
Oh, involved in the Indians. You know I'm a Native American.
Right. But if you, you full-blooded?
Yeah, Shoshone Indian.
Shoshone.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I thought you were not.
No, I got all mixed up on that. I thought my great-grandmother had been a Navajo. And somehow or other, I think I got it mixed up because I got it on the census records.
Oh, okay.
And I thought that she was a Navajo child that had been kidnapped and sold by other Indians.
Right.
When you're doing research on your ancestors, you run into all kinds of stuff.
I know, because I've done some of them.
You get it straightened out.
Right, eventually.
And, that's what I thought, and that's how I got the name Navajo as a middle name.
Right.
But every time you if you go and change it, you weaken.
Uh-huh.
Every time you amend it, you weaken your certificate of birth.
Right.
So I don't use it unless I absolutely have to or something. I'll use just a letter in.
Right.
And,
are you still in contact with the brothers?
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, that never changed. But like you guys mentioned, you know, that's what I've been working on.